In this video, I'll demonstrate how to view the curator history. Click the history menu item in the main menu. Optionally use the keyword filter to filter the curator history. You can use the paging control at the bottom of the list to scroll through the history items.